Hello friend, this is Jimmy from Can I Have an Immigration Canada. This video is regarding Saskatchewan Immigrant Nominee Program, SINP. As you guys know, they from time to time they do their immigration PNP draws. Though today is August 27 and Saskatchewan has done their new PNP draw. Saskatchewan held a draw in which they have invited 570 immigration candidates today. SINP invited all those 570 candidates from international skilled worker category through their occupation in demand subcategory. Now let's go into the detail. There is some kind of catch in this draw. Invited candidate should have an education credential assessment. They also need an expression of interest score of at least 68 if they have connection in the province, or at least they have 10 years of work experience or more and have a Canadian language benchmark, that CLB of at least 8 or more. Otherwise, they need 69 points to be eligible under this draw. Candidates who were invited in this draw, they were from the 50 eligible occupation. As you guys know, they have 230 plus occupation. They are eligible under their occupation in demand category. So this draw was done from 50 of those. The majority of the candidate who got selected, they were from the financial managers, human resources professionals, and the other occupational in therapist and in the medical field, like physiotherapist, pharmacist, other managers related, management related field in terms of medical field also. So that was a little update from Saskatchewan. And if you guys need to know what are those 50 knock codes, I will put it in the description, like what are the knock codes they have been selected under this draw, so you guys also check whether you are eligible. But the only main thing was there was two scores they have selected, 68 and 69. There was a little catch. You have 10 plus year of experience, educational credential assessment report, and CLB level of at least 8 or more. If not, then you must have at least 69 points or more to be eligible under this draw. So that was an update from SINP. I'll keep you guys updated if there'll be anything else comes up. Till then, you guys all have a good day. Thank you.